I'm going to control the head instead of being outside. I was watching, guys. You know, that's one thing about wrestling. I never stop learning. You guys should do the same, okay? He was coming outside. We got his front head. We're going to be doing pretty much the same thing. We're going to be doing this from a different position because we're snapping. We're actually going to catch a front headlock. I like to control this guy's head, okay? We're going to do that same drill. A guy's going to come, drive through us. We're going to snap, okay? From here he comes. Snap, okay? Now, good wrestler. A lot of times from this position, he's just not going to give up the score. He's going to continue to wrestle. His butt's going to come up, and he's going to try to grab my elbow and pull through and serve all the way up. That's his defense.
Right.
So I'm going to take that against him. I'm going to use it. I'm going to bounce one more time. Okay? I'll press it up and down. Snap. My partner's going to go up. Okay? I'm going to circle with him. I'm going to give him one more bounce. I'm going to give the ground a bounce. My corner, his butt comes up, and I'm going to end up in this position, okay? Coach Hall was over here. That's just fine. I like to do it from here, control the head a little bit more, okay? Now, from here, my partner's reaction most of the time is going to be what? His head's going to start coming up. I'm going to release, come through it, okay? I like to control the guy's head because most of the time, good wrestlers are going to try to wrestle their head up. So I want to control their head. He comes, snap, wrestling, self-space.
Driving through.
Okay. It's a lot of moving parts, and I'm continually working towards my back leg, like Coach Bentley was talking about earlier. Okay? It's all the same stuff, we're just adding one more part. And that's all I'm going to do right here. So nothing's going to change. Still doing our snap. Then I'll chase. Elbow comes up and over the head. Release.
Drive across. Very simple. Okay? Questions? All right, let's work on three. One, two, three.